this video, I'm going to be showing you how I place my designs on the Printify mugs. All right, to find the mugs, you got to go to catalog right here. And then, as you can see, on the right side, it says home and living. You go to mugs. And the ones I like to use is this 15-ounce one and the 11-ounce one. And there's also black ones as well. There is the black mug right here that's 11-ounce. For this example, we're going to use the 11-ounce one. For your recommendation, I do recommend that you do both for 15-ounce and 11-ounce for your customers. All right, so from here, I'm going to look for the best print provider. So I'm just going to scroll down and search for the one that I want to use. And the one I want to use is going to be District Photo. They have the highest rating, but also they are located in the United States. So I'm going to press Start Designing. I'm going to click Add Your Design. Click My Device. So I uploaded my design. As you can see here, this is the one with the dark text. And you want to make sure that you have a dark text for the white background because it is a white mug. I'm going to scroll down. I'm going to adjust this and make it go in the middle. As you can see in my file, it looks like it's more on the top area. So you just want to make sure that it's in the middle area. And what I like to do is I don't like to make it exactly in the middle. And I like to actually go a little bit higher than the middle area. And it looks like it's going out of the line. So I'm going to shrink it down. That's much better. Make sure, again, it's in the middle. Increase it to the top area just a tad bit. That looks good to me. And if you want to check, you go to preview. And that looks pretty good. All right, so I want to make it on both sides. So I'm going to click on this. So I'm going to press this button right here. Duplicate. Go to the other side. Make sure it matches. And try the best you can to put it in the middle area. Okay, that looks good. I'm going to just use the arrow key and just make it go to the top a little bit. I'm going to make this go to the top just a bit. Again, I'd like to make it in the middle, but just go a little bit higher on the height. All right, so preview. You want to check on the views, and that looks good to me. Save product. All right, so after that, you want to press edit listing. So from here, you're going to see the mockups. I'm just going to click on an image that I'm going to use. I'm just going to click this one right here, the context one, and I'm going to change this later in my Etsy dashboard. I'm going to go to description. I'm going to put the title in. This will help me out just to locate in the Etsy description. I'm going to go to pricing. I do select all, and I'm going to edit profit margin. I like to do 60%. It really doesn't matter which profit margin you use, but for this demonstration, I like to use 60%. For all of these steps right here, I'm going to leave this be. I'm going to leave this part be as well, and leave this to the product details to sync with your Etsy store. And I'm going to create a new shipping profile. But if you already have a shipping profile for your mugs, then I recommend to use that. Press publish.